Don't try this at home. We're what you call experts.
Really?
Yeah. Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
And the gingivitis sidekick, Riley McIlwain.
That's right. Today we're going to be microwaving...
No. Remember last time we got five of the video?
Yeah, we already did. But I mean, do you think? Oh, no! No! No, let's...
No, I mean, I couldn't...
We should probably just microwave it.
Well, I mean, I don't know how bad could it be...
Yeah, we're gonna microwave it, yeah.
No, tell you what, you just head over to the lab.
Okay.
I'll be right there. Give me like 5 minutes, maybe. Just don't worry about a thing.
Okay.
Worry about
it.
I'm just gonna go
right over here. It smells like victory!
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Let's get out of here.
Ventilation is key.
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Stop it.
The mask. They do nothing!
The tinfoil shield, it actually works!
Does it still work?
You're dumb. 2.6.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory 2.6? No? Safety is one of the things we've kind of thought about, and that's why we have this giant tinfoil shield. It's to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts.
Proctology exams.
About nuts. You're going to have to turn your head and cough. And...
Guys, what are you doing?
It's one of those things to determine if something happens or something. I'm not sure why.
Dude, Zephora 14 donated an electric toothbrush, not a proctology.
Oh, toothbrush! Okay, let's go
in. Yeah, that's not a proctology exam.
We also have these fans circulate the air. And, as always, our microwave Panasonic penny. Everything about this penny is Panasonic and beautiful.
Your ass still hurts, doesn't it?
Let's open up this microwave and toss
it.
Wait,
can I just...
Let's just microwave it.
Sounds like a dial-up.
That is annoying. Okay, how long should I put that in there for? I'm gonna go ahead and say 4 minutes. 4 minutes and 10 seconds.
All right, Chief.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do it up.
Sparking.
Already.
Still hear it?
No, the door's shut.
Is it still vibrating?
I'm still vibrating.
My butthole's still puckering.
And
get your whites whiter and your blacks blacker. The all new proctologist toothbrush.
This toothbrush can now do root canals too.
Oh really?
Yeah. It has its own Novocaine gas. If you actually breathe that in, you pass out.
Yeah, I don't think you wake back up though.
Yeah, that's the downside, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's just turn it off.
Uh-huh. All right, let's go in, fellas.
Might be
one. Oh, it's sparking too. Watch out.
This is definitely a different type of a stink, though.
You know why? You're smelling fluoride. Look at the smoke.
So you may be wondering, what can a toothbrush that's on fire, how can that whiten my teeth? Answer is that it can't. And
it can
It can blacken it. It can sooten up your teeth. If you're going to look pasty white, an easy way to do that is to blacken your teeth.
Tired of that Dawson's Creek look? Well, then the microwave is the answer.
And no, it doesn't work anymore. And that's about it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
Ow. Just dropped it.
Good job.
No.
Yeah.
Jizz in my pants.